Hi guys, so I am coming to show you guys a twist out that I did with the Shea Moisture Curling Soufflé. After I washed my hair, actually I did a deep treatment before washing my hair, and then I washed it, and I put in my Kinky Curly, not today, the leave-in conditioner, and detangled it. And while it was wet, I just took sections and dusted the ends. It was in need of a trim, but I didn't trim it too much, just a little dusting on the ends. And so then after I did that, then I put in some curl-enhancing smoothie. And I soaked that in really good. And detangled it a little bit more, and then I would put some curling souffle. And I did some, you can see here, they're little flat twists. I left the two in the front so you guys can see me take them out. I have olive oil on the twists and on my hands, but I just wanted to show you guys the curl definition. It's really good curl definition. When I was putting the product on, the curling souffle, it did have a sticky kind of feel. I'm guessing that's because it's got agave nectar in it. But, I mean, it's the same, similar to the Kinky Curly Curling Custard texture, but... This one always does that. I think I prefer the curling souffle to the Kinky Curly Curling Custard. It does feel like there's product, a little bit of product in my hair, but it's a nice feel. I don't know how to describe it. But I'm really happy with the results. I'm just taking out the twists, and I'm going to fluff the roots a little bit. I don't want to fluff them too much because I have somewhere I'm going tonight, and so I'll fluff it before I go. But I just wanted to show you guys the curl that came out, the curl definition that came from using the curling souffle. I'm really happy with this product. I'd have to say I would be much more likely to repurchase this product than I would to repurchase the Kinky Curly Curling Custard. I've had problems in the past with this flaking. It causes flaking. I don't know if it's the combination with other products, but I don't use products all from one line. So it may be because I used these two together that I'm not having any problems with flaking. And it doesn't feel hard. It feels soft. I really like the results. And I'm going to fluff it out more. And before I leave tonight, which is in a few hours, before I leave tonight, I will post a picture to my Twitter. So if you don't follow me, go ahead and go to Twitter and follow Gososa1980, and you can see I'll post pictures of my hair of the day and other stuff I put on Twitter. So whenever I post a new video, I'll put it on there too. So I definitely like these two products. I really like the souffle. So that's what I came here to talk to you guys about. So if you have any questions, just leave them down below, and I'll see you in the next video.